And there she goes with a time of 17902.